said, I know it's a kid, but I don't care. But that is just that. And the color, when you look, hey,
thanks, man. Appreciate it. You have a great day.
I am. How can you talk?
I'm gonna say this because I'm old, but they just don't make cars like that anymore.
No, they don't.
We did the wood grain. Hey,
that's a different process. Hydro.
I've got an 84 GT convertible.
See it?
Yeah. Nice cars. I like them.
They're fun to drive.
Yeah.
Lots of fun.
That's a nice one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheryl's like, what the hell? I said, I don't know, but don't get no worse. We'll keep going.
Let me ask you, what hubcaps are these?
To fit in them.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, All American 7, day 3.
Have you ever heard of this?
Don't forget the award ceremony.
No, Dodge. Never used it.
222.
You can go on truck.
Thank you. could be wrong, but that looks like a black base with candy purple over it. Man, that's awesome. Woo. Folks, this is not a Chevelle with decals on it. This is the real McCoy. 2022 Muscle Car of the Year finalist presented by Snap-on. Johnny Griffin from Gallatin, Tennessee, 1969 Yanko Chevelle. One of 99 real Yanko Chevelles built. Yep, 427. It's got the dual gate, turbo 400 shifter, 12-volt rear end. Came from the dealer, Yanko dealership, with those five-spoke Americans, black bucket seats, and they call that Le Mans.